idea of an experience that validates what you do, I mean, I think that happens for me every time I ride the motorcycle.
Got introduced really to Gard and his you know, his taste of machines that he makes. And I asked Gard if he wanted to start a motorcycle business. And he
said, what did I say?
You said no. Yeah. So I was like, okay, well,